when you know what Christ did, that's the answer you need. It is all the weak ones that you need. Christ did for you. When Christ Jesus died on the cross, we died together with him. We died to sin. And sin has no power over our sin anymore, because when Christ died, we died together with him. Therefore, you should never consider yourself dead to sin, but alive to God. Therefore, don't offer your bodies as instruments of sin.